Hello everybody, my name is Rune Eldred and welcome back to another episode of The Last of Us. We have about two or three more of these episodes left to go. Given the last episode, I know everybody's going to be piling out of there. That's right, you all try to come and jump me. That's right, you all going to take the upper place. Alright. I seize you all. God, my head hurts. I have a killer migraine today. And I am still trying to play with the migraine. I wanted to get this done. Had a good shot.
Where is she?
I had a good shot.
Get him. Move it! Don't let him get you.
That's right, you bastards. Better get running. Alright.
Get him!
I already failed this try. We'll try again, though.
Where is she?
Seriously?
Move it! Don't let him get you! Get him!
Guys got lucky. Come on. Do we finally make it past this part? I think so. All right. We finally made it past the part. Let me just grab up all this. Nothing else I could grab over here. Come on, Joel could definitely climb that window.
David's newest pet.
Where?
In the town.
But you're gonna mark it on the map. And it better be the same exact spot your buddy points to. Mark it.
It's right there. You can verify it. Go ask him. Go on.
Damn, dude.
I ain't alive.
Fuck you, man. He told you what you wanted. I ain't telling you shit.
That's all right. I believe him.
No, wait!
Damn.
Wakey, wakey. Come on.
Let's go!
I warned you.
I'm infected.
Really?
So are you. Right there. Roll up my sleeve. Look at it.
I'll play along.
What'd you say? Everything happens for a reason, right?
What the hell is that? She would have turned by now. It can't be real.
Looks pretty fucking real to me.
Oh, damn. All right. Okay. Those are paw prints.
Infected. Huh? The girl. She's infected and she got out. She's a bad woman. She's a bad woman. Everyone who isn't on.
Okay. The cart got pushed back in front of the wall. Really, he took a full-blown bullet to the head. All right. Let's just wait here for a sec.
Let's clean this mess up, then we can have a town meeting. Put his leadership up to a vote. Okay. Oh my God, there's a PlayStation 3. Really? No struggle, no grabbing your knife, no trying to fight back at all, Ellie, whatsoever. Really. Come on.
run.
Okay, just keep going, keep going.
They're everywhere.
Stand next to some postal trucks. Knocked the fuck out. So that happened. Dude, this is so dumb. Okay. Let's try this again. Alright, there we go. We at least moderately did that. No ammo. Still no ammo. All right. Alright, come on, I can hear more footsteps outside of my own. Okay, we have more goons. That's right, go that way. Oh, cool, I just managed to circle my way back around completely. Please turn around, please turn around, please turn around, please turn around. That worked too. Alright, come on. And Ellie for the win. And now I have 3 bullets. I would say this is by far my more favorite mission, even though I've had some difficulties with it. I'm loving the snow and stealth concept of it all.
Let's heal up. This place is kind of huge. All right. Well, hi, Dave. Nice to see you again.
How did you do it? It's all right. Nowhere to go. You want out?
I have to come get these keys.
No, you're not infected. No one that's infected fights this hard to stay alive.
I gotta get those keys.
And there we go.
That was good, kid. It's gonna be alright.
Okay.
You know, you keep surprising me.
Oh, shit.
Shame you wouldn't come back. But it's too late now. Give up now.
I'm like, oh, snap. Great.
You know, you keep surprising me. Hello, Ellie.
Hi, creepy guy. Oh, shit. Okay.
Alright, so I guess the place is continuously lighting on fire still. Is it really a shame?
Nick.
I'll be right back. I'm gonna see what the dogs are barking at. All right, where is he? That's my big concern right now, is I don't see him anywhere. Oh shit, that genuinely scared me. Which means he was behind me. There we go. Damn, that's... Alright, I think that means I'm back as Jewel. Which should also mean 5 healing speed. There's probably people out here trying to kill me.
Pointless. I can't see a thing.
Just keep searching. She comes through here, we gotta catch her.
I guess I literally just got away with that. Ooh, shit. Okay. Sometimes you should ask. Just saying. Like in the mornings. Or really late at night.
Well, the mornings. Okay, yes. But right now, no. Anyway, how's everything going?
Pretty good.
That's good. Just checking on you.
No.
Yeah, how are you doing?
I'm good. Still have a killer migraine, but I'm pushing through it.
Well, you should take some time off.
I did. Like literally 10 minutes before you guys got home.
What a headache. I'll let you get back to your episode.
Good. Okay.
I'll just make sure it's still recording for you.
Yeah.
Right. Have fun.
Yep. Alright. Come on. Now is there any more people I gotta worry about? Okay. Keep walking through. Let's walk over to the motel. All right. Let's go ahead and make the first aid kit. And we're gonna use it. There we go. At least now we have a little advantage. Alright, keep walking through. That bell's gonna give me a bigger migraine. Dude, Joel is a fighter. I kind of want to go over this way and do the bathroom on this side. Because I feel like the bathroom on this side... You need a full shiv. That's dumb. Alright, I guess we won't use that shiv door. Give me another sec. Alright. Hopefully... sneak through here. that out of the way. I'm gonna continue walking over here. Take the long way around, apparently.
Oh, son of a...
up and we're gonna stealthy kill. I mean, I guess that's as stealthy as we could get it, but hey, that's still a stealthy kill. Alright. Let's just run through. I'm not really moving at a speed of really wanting to find Ellie. If we're speaking realism here, I'm taking my sweet ass time sneaking. Alright. Thank you for auto clicking. Oh snap, Ellie's bag. She gets, some interesting stuff on there.
What is this? Where the hell is Ellie's stuff here?
There's a lot of people's stuff here. Meat ledger. Let's read it. Big hole. Damn. That's more like it. We'll have to do better. Oh.
Oh, Christ. I gotta find her. I gotta find her.
Yeah, we gotta go find Ellie quick. They're cannibals. I mean, we knew they were cannibals, but...
Holy shit. Ellie.
Alright, cool. Now time to switch perspectives. Come on, Ellie. Crawl for it. Crawl for it. Come on. You're so close. Just the
Oof. I knew you had a heart. You know, it's okay to give up. Ain't no shame in it.
Yeah, you know, it's okay to give up. David?
I guess not. It's not your style, is it? You can try begging.
Fuck you.
You think you know me? Huh? Well, let me tell you something. You have no idea what I'm capable of.
And there we go. Oh.
Ellie! Stop! Stop!
Fucking touch me!
It's okay. It's me. It's me. It's me. Look. Look.
Oh, it's me. Shit.
He tried to...
Oh, baby girl. It's okay. It's okay. No.
Oh, God. God, if that's one thing that they do good in this game is writing, is the story writing and the character development, because God, that was a powerful moment for Ellie. And it was sad. Spring!
Did you hear me?
Not really.
No. What?
Look, hospital. This is where we get off. Let's go, kiddo.
Let's go, kiddo. Alright, so I am actually going to end this episode right here, because what we should have left is two more episodes after this. So, if everything goes according to plan, then we should be good. I hope you guys did enjoy this episode. If you guys did, make sure to hit the like button. Hold on. Sorry about that. Make sure you hit the like button. Share with your friends, family, pet, rock, cat, dog, whoever you guys got to share videos with. As always, the bottom left annotation will take you to the beginning of the Last of Us playlist. The upper left will take you to another PlayStation exclusive. The bottom right is the subscribe. Hit the bell icon to be notified when other videos come out in the future. And toodaloo, everybody.
Bye-bye.